And for upper primary school level teachers, 3.5 lakh. Madam, there are regional institutes of education in Mysore, Bhopal, Bhubaneswar and Ajmer. Whether the government is having planned to establish such a teacher training institute in each state?
Madam Speaker, I will only say this, that as I have said in my response before, teacher training, teacher placement, recruitment and transfer falls within the ambit of the state government insofar as ensuring that we strengthen our establishment of teacher training. As I have said before, the Pandit Madan Mohan Malviya National Mission on Training and Teachers is significantly going to look into this aspect of teacher training and education.
Yes. Question hour is over. Papers to be laid on the table.